means for me now is to build a foundation of trust, to create a safe space for my team to succeed and to fail, to take risks, and to know that they can take those risks safely, and that we can sort of co-create success together. And then obviously to provide strategic direction, operational support, you know, there's obviously those sort of tactical foundation, but it has to be rooted in knowing that there's a safe place to co-create and learn and fail together and really bring that growth mindset forward.
I really love what you said about creating that safe place. I don't know if there's a lot of sales leaders out there that think of their team that way. In fact, I've had many calls with salespeople the last couple of weeks where they say, I can tell that my boss just got yelled at because it's rolling downhill to me. Like creating that safe place, kind of creating that buffer for your team to be able to clearly and be in the present with their buyer at that moment. I don't know if sales leaders realize how important that is for your salespeople to feel safe so that they can be human with their buyers instead of being all emotionally triggered and involved and I've got to meet my quota or I'm going to get fired. And there's so much going on when we talk about sales. Sales is very personal. I heard you say sales is very human.